8 students from the Gahanna Jefferson School District are recovering after a crash involving two school buses in East Columbus. The district says the students were on their way to the Dayton Air Force Museum for a field trip. Police say this happened around 9:30 this morning in the area of I-670 West and Leonard Avenue. The students were taken to Nationwide Children's Hospital out of an abundance of caution.